Commander, Admiral Hackett is available in the war room on VidCom.
Commander Shephard, something you need to talk about?
What's our state of readiness, Admiral?
I won't lie, Shephard. We're bogged down. Things aren't looking good in most sectors. We need to increase the tempo and chalk up some wins, otherwise, this won't end well for the human race, or any race.
Any updates on Cerberus?
There's still the wild card here. Hitting the archives on Mars suggests they're after the same thing we are. A way to defeat the Reapers.
The elusive man implied as much. You'd think we'd be on the same side, now more than ever.
You're trying to take the Citadel by force like that. It doesn't make sense. And then attempting to derail your Turian-Krogan alliance? That tells me their agenda has nothing to do with humanity's best interests.
The elusive man talked about controlling the Reapers. You seem to think that's how we win this.
He's wrong. Dead Reapers are how we win this.
Doesn't mean he won't try.
If the elusive man is good at one thing, it's finding new ways to subvert science. It's never worked for him before, and it won't now.
Nothing more, sir.
Keep me posted. Hack it out.
Commander, you've got a new message at your private terminal. The Crucible Project...
I'm glad they've decided to help the war effort.
Everybody has to fight now, no matter how pretty you are. I learned that the hard way. Commander?
Have we found any new engineers for the Crucible Glyph? 5 ExoNex Industries scientists who attempted to reverse engineer Prothean technology stolen. They are technically still wanted by the Council for hiding Prothean technology. As well, Sonax is part in instigating an illegal war on Garva. This terminal contains non-essential correspondence from your allied forces. Dr. Tassoni has granted you access.
Busy?
I have time if you'd like to talk. In fact, I could use the distraction.
What's on your mind?
How long it took the Reapers to eradicate the Protheans, and how long they'll need for us. It took them centuries to conquer the Protheans. We're not quite so widespread, but it would still take at least 100 years. It's selfish, but I keep thinking that if we fail, I'm only 109, Shepard. I could live to see the entire cycle come to an end.
Don't drive yourself crazy about this, Liara. We're still in the fight.
Only because you're still driving it forward. We finally have other leaders on our side, but none will take us as far as you can. Sometimes I wonder how you do it.
I think of the people I care about. That helps keep me going.
I'm glad I'm among them. I hope.
Of course you are.
I feel better already. Thank you for coming by, Shepard. Why don't we talk later?
Greetings, Commander.
Hey, Commander. I dug out some letters my youngest sister wrote when she was in high school. She was... That is not a side of the Isari I ever want to see. Shepard? Shepard?
Eluded.